North Salem.
Today is October 22nd and it is day 6.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Delia, how was your first full week back in school?
It was great. Many colleges were on their October break this week, so I was able to spend some time with my sister. How was yours?
So happy you got to spend time with your sister. I am proud to say that after 5 months of rigorously editing my personal college essay, it is finally done. I'm also starting to wrap up my college applications that are due by November 1st.
That is great. Such an exciting time for us. Rho Kappa, the Social Studies National Honor Society, is hosting its induction ceremony on Tuesday, October 26th at 7 a.m. in the middle school cafeteria. The ceremony is 5 to 7 minutes and will be followed by a light breakfast spread for inductees and current members to enjoy afterwards.
Congratulations to Ryan R. DePauli, Ryan J. DePauli, Julia Maloney, Emma Zubach, William Armbruster, Mia Sanchez, Carly Dell, Kylie Stabler, Peter Sarah, Makar Kozlov, Juliana D'Amato, Alexa Massera, Matthew Dong, Amanda Collins, Sophia Lee, and Rosie Bennett, the newest members of Rho Kappa.
Wow, your academic achievements are truly something to be proud of. Keep up the good work.
Are you a junior or senior interested in joining the World Language and Honor Society?
Well, if you are, applications are now being accepted through November 1st. Ask your World Language teacher for more information.
Attention all middle schoolers, a message from the student forum. We are going to have a Halloween dance on Friday, October 29th. It's going to be from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. We are going to have a DJ. Obviously, you're going to be dancing, and we're also going to have cotton candy and a photo booth. But we're also going to have some games in the library, and we're also going to do a group contest for costumes. We're going to do scary and then maybe like a solo. And then we are also going to have food and drinks, and to get into the dance, it's going to be $5.
Now I'm going to talk about what we're doing before the dance. We're going to be doing a scavenger hunt around the building for each grade level. You have to fill in a sheet, and it'll start on Tuesday and Wednesday. If you find all the items, you get a free cotton candy at the dance.
In the lunchroom, we will be selling Halloween grams, where you can buy, there'll be $1, and you can write a note, and it'll come with a lollipop.
We hope to see you at the dance.
It'll be so much fun.
Bye.
Hey, do you know what time it is?
Tea time with Chica?
You guessed it. Let's turn it over to this week's new segment.
Is it on? Oh, hey guys. I'm just gonna like walk around the school and just talk.
Look at like the aesthetic.
We're gonna pass by my favorite bathroom.
All right, now we're outside. We're just doing.
You can take your mask off.
Oh, right. We're doing a weather segment.
It's about, let me take a guess. 66 degrees outside with some sun and no clouds. The middle schoolers are getting ready for recess and they left early. They were not supposed to, and we're gonna ask them why they left for recess.
We're coming for you. Maya, we need to go. There's too many.
You just stepped on the wire. You just stepped on the wire. Izzy, get in here. Oh, let's ask this one, you. So some people left a little bit early for recess and they got here before you guys. How do you feel about that? Are you mad?
I don't mind.
You don't mind? Why?
I don't know.
You don't know? I know. This kid said he just likes to eat the food.
Well, I like eating, but I like playing recess too, so. You know, it's all good.
Did you leave lunch early?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
None?
Anyway,
no, Jesse,
what about you? What do you think about it?
Leader.
See?
Okay. About what?
Do you have a soccer game today?
Yeah.
What's your record?
7-1.
Well,
wait, that
that's actually kind of good.
Yeah, it is.
It's kind of good.
I am completely baffled by the seventh graders' personality. Should we do a conclusion now? What did you do?
What did? Silent night, hold me tight.
I don't know the rest of it. You just look like a deer in headlights for a good 10 seconds there, staring at me like,
How does it feel to be one of the top scorers for soccer this season?
I mean, I have to thank my teammates and my coach, so thank you so much!
Injured.
Injured.
Ew.
I'm here in front of the cafeteria bathrooms where people have been vandalizing them really often. So I'm here to ask you, please stop. This has been Tea Time with Tika. Until next time.
Special thanks to Izzy and this week's special guest, Maya. Now we will discuss sports updates.
Sectional started this week for our varsity soccer teams. Today, varsity girls soccer has their first sectional round against Edgemont. Varsity field hockey also has their first sectional round, and JV volleyball is playing against Croton Harmon.
This Saturday, varsity boys soccer has their quarterfinal sectional tournament. Varsity cross country will be competing in the Westchester County Champions at Somers.
Good luck to all of our athletes.
Well, that's all for this week, Tigers.
And remember,
keep your eyes on the stars
and your feet on the ground.